Here we are on the survey design section of a customer satisfaction survey. We want to capture customer experience in retail stores across various locations. So let's create a QR code. To get started, navigate to the Collect Responses section of your survey. Here you'll see SurveyMonkey has automatically created a link for you to share instantly. To create your QR code, hover over this icon here, and the QR code will appear in your downloads ready for use. You'll see some media icons beside this. These are some other ways that you can share your survey, like Facebook, LinkedIn, and WhatsApp. If you want to create a QR code from a web link that you've already created, that's easy too. Find your web link on the Collect Responses page, then click QR code. You can also find it on the Settings page for your web link. From here, select Download QR code, and you'll see the download begin. This page has a number of key settings like custom thank you pages, multiple responses, and more. In this example, I want to allow multiple responses so customers can provide feedback whenever they visit our store. To set this up, scroll to multiple responses, click on the downward arrow, and select on. For more on each of these settings, check out the Web Collector video linked above. Now for some pro tips. Give your collectors an internal nickname to help organize your collectors. For example, you can give each of your QR codes a different name based on where they are used. For example, locations. This can help with analysis later on too. You can filter your results by the collector in the Analyze Results section, or you can filter by collector in your preferred application. This allows you to easily identify and focus on the results from a specific collector and spot trends over time. Want to personalize the customer journey with a post-survey message? You can create a custom thank you page that customers will see when they finish taking the survey. Click Custom Thank You, and instead of the default message, let's create something more personal. If you'd prefer users were redirected to a relevant landing page, scroll down to Survey End Page and choose where to send them. You'll see a few options here, like closing the window, showing the custom thank you page or default end page, or redirecting them to a URL. Once you're done collecting responses, you can close your collector from the Survey Collectors page. Once you close your collector, people can't access or take this survey. So it's useful to add a custom message so that any latecomers that go to this web link won't get confused.